climbing up the steepest slope, which follows alongside the 114 back to Telford. This also is for the 113. The climbing hill distance is 44 miles per hour. If you looked at videos from the 202 and all other routes, they will have a climbing distance. We now leave Bridgnorth, now falls away beneath us. Roundabout points.